Hello, and welcome to the CANape Quick Start. In this video, we will be talking about stimulation. Before we begin, I'd like to first illustrate a standard XCP measurement. CANape sends an upload message to your ECU, and your ECU responds with measured data. Stimulation allows you to send measurement files, such as CSV, MF4, and multiple other file formats back into your ECU as calibrations. CANape can then start a new measurement, including the stimulated measurement files fed into your ECU. Before you start a stimulation, you need to first make sure that your ECU supports stimulation. In this example, we'll be stimulating a windshield wiper calibration for our busy driver virtual ECU. I've selected a few windshield wiper calibrations and I will place them in a general calibration window. Now I need to load the measurement file that I'm going to stimulate with. I have a file called wiperslow.mf4. This is the stimulation for our low windshield wiper speed. Now I will set the windshield wiper speed to low. And the next step is to open up the measurement configuration. Pay attention to the measurement mode. You'll need to use this later. I will go to Stimulations, right-click and select Insert Stimulation. Now I need to insert a variable. I'm going to select Measurement Signals and then Low Duty. Next, I'll click Link Automatically and choose the measurement file that I want to stimulate with. Now, for the trigger, you'll need to use the measurement mode. Since my measurement mode was DAC 100 milliseconds, I'm going to assign this. Lastly, I'm going to set calibration to stim. Press OK and accept. Now, I'm going to select automatic duty so I do not interfere with the low duty cycle. And I'm going to start a measurement without recording. You'll now see my windshield wiper speed start to change as my measurement file stimulates my ECU. When my windshield wiper low duty cycle changes to 20%, you can see the changes reflected in my virtual ECU. The low wiper speed value will then change to 85%. Remember, the value in the measurement file is calibrating the ECU. CANape can handle many measurement file types, including MF4, MDF, CSV, Excel, and many more. You can still manually calibrate your ECU in addition to your stimulation, but in this case, I am not. As you can see, I am not manually calibrating these values, but rather my MF4 file is setting the calibrations for me. When I'm done stimulating, I can stop.